Oh, someone's coming. Oh, it's Bliss.
That's your lucky day, Hiro.
Blisk, your problems are not my concern. Once you have delivered the Ark as per your contract, your payment will be transferred by the IMC.
Just have my money ready. I'll get you your precious cargo, you useless naff. Oi, Titan! You're gonna open up and give me what I want.
Voice command. Not recognized.
Let me just rip it out of him.
Can't risk it. The Ark's unstable.
Listen, Hiro. You have what's mine, and I want it back. Go on. Tell your Titan to open up.
BT, open that hatch when this guy's dead.
Still trying to be a hero, eh?
I have a lot of dosh riding on this contract, my friend. So tell your Titan, if he doesn't open up, I will shoot you in the head.
Pilot in jeopardy. Ocular systems, marginal. Cannot visually acquire pilot.
Stand him up. Do you see him now? Right here, right here. Yeah? You see him now?
Functions compromised by severe crash damage.
I don't care how broken you are. I know deep down, something still work in there. Now open up. Going to shoot your pilot in the head. You still remember numbers, don't you? I'm going to count to three.
One, two, three. Nah, that wasn't so hard, was it?
That's the problem with teams. If you don't win together, you die together.
I guess it's time we get out of here. Oh,
over here. Cooper, I can no longer uphold the mission. But you still can. Take the circuit. It is your best chance for survival.
Okay, so we're gonna take a circuit, guys. Wow. Alright, what do we got? Ooh, a gun. Nice. And a hacking knife. Awesome. And lastly but not least, 7274. His eyeball. We'll take that with you. Don't worry, BT. I'll never forget you, pal. We gotta get out of here. Alright, let's go ahead and hack this. Hey guys, my name is ShemSelex, and welcome back to some more Titanfall 2. In this episode, we'll be finishing up this game once and for all, and I'll be explaining something that happened after this little scene.
Cooper, this
Okay, Sarah. So here we are using the smart pistol. The smart pistol is a weapon that is hated by everyone, including me. It is a weapon that automatically locks onto enemies, as you see right there. Locks onto them and shoots them just like that. As you see, guys, smart pistol is OP as hell. And we just got an achievement. Try and kill enemies in a row without... Well, okay. But anyways, yeah, so the smart pistol is, first of all, hold on. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I just had to make some volume adjustments to my headsets. Okay, so yes. If she could just shut up so I could talk to you guys. Okay, she's giving us a Titan. It's not BT, sadly. That's very sad that BT had to go. Freaking Sloan, that girl, woman, person killed my Titan. Alright, come on. Alright, come on, let's keep going. Smart pistol is very cheap. Alright. Here comes my Titan. Here he is, FS1014. Let's go ahead and put the data core inside him. Here you go, man. It's not BT, but it's something.
Hello, Jack.
Oh. Okay, I guess he's still alive. He looks different. Got a nice new body there.
New chassis, same Titan?
Old paint, same data core. BT-7274, good to go.
Okay, so BT actually did not...
to complete our mission.
Did not die. It's as long as we have that data core, he is still in our position. So that's something to point out, guys. Now, here we have... Oh my god, shut up. I'm trying to talk to my viewers. Okay, count on me. Oh my god. Alright, so they're going to be covering us. Now here we have the Legion class. Now guys, there's something I want to talk about. But Sarah keeps freaking talking. Okay, so this is a re-recording, guys. This video was already recorded. This game was already finished. But sadly, when I went back to edit the audio... The video and audio was not syncing in the... The video just ended up lagging, guys, and it was bad. I looked at it, I was trying to edit the video, but it was just so laggy and so bad that I just could not upload that video. So I decided to re-record the mission just so that you guys could actually see everything happening in real time and not like lag. It was so bad, guys, that I just could not bear to upload that. So I am re-recording the final campaign that I already completed, so you know. So sorry if you know that happened, but it's not my fault, you know. I was using my old capture card because my Elgato broke, and I finally did get an Elgato about after a week later, but it is what it is, you know. But here I am recording with the capture card I always used for my videos since I think like September of last year or October. But what am I saying? But pretty much, guys, this is a Legion loadout. I like using this for this mission because it's very convenient, considering how many Titans are throwing at you and how powerful Legion is. Legion has a big turret weapon that has a capacity of 100, and now with the boost, you get like 140, 150 bullets. He has the ability to put a gun shield up. Oh my god. Guys, shut up. I'm trying to talk to my viewers. He has the ability to put a gun shield up that will block out all damage that comes to his body. He's not protected by his feet. He can still get attacked on the feet, you know. So, yeah. He also has the ability to switch between close range and zoom, like far range and close. That really helps when fighting Titans from a distance. Legion really packs a punch and actually shoots a different type of bullet when he's zoomed down. It actually shoots like a little missile. You don't want to be using close on when you don't want to use the zoom in up close. You usually want to use like you want to use what's convenient for the fight. So you don't want to use that one. You don't want to be zoomed in on a Titan when he's right in front of you, is what I mean to say, guys. That just what use it when you're use zoom in when they're far, use close up when they're close. Now the other ability he has with the RB is he either shoots a shotgun blast up close or shoots a missile from a distance. So depending on which one you're using, will come in handy. Yeah, I got a Scorch over there. Now, Smart Core is his core ability that allows him to shoot infinite bullets for a limited amount of time, and he shoots everything in his target. He locks on to literally everything, so yeah. It's pretty good for killing grunts and pilots and all that stuff, so can't really go wrong with that. Okay, Sarah, so here we got another Legion. So it's Legion versus Legion. Once again, just want to shoot him straight in the face and then use that charge up to finish him off. Look at that. Such a powerful attack. Guys, I actually fell down here when I was playing this campaign on the Master difficulty. I actually decided to do that. I know, BT. I'm trying. If you get out of your Titan in this cave, guys, some weird glitch happens where I don't know if it will happen again, but I accidentally got out of my Titan when I was going through this tunnel, and like BT got stuck somewhere, and it was really weird. Okay, so they finally delivered the Ark. We gotta hurry up. This mission really shouldn't take that long, guys. We just have to hurry up. They're planning on blowing up our hometown, guys. We gotta stop them. Hey, guys. Sorry. Batteries. Oh, there's Sloane and her tie-ins. Let's go ahead and go pay her a visit.
You have your money, Bliss. Now go. My forces will take over from here.
That time they do something.
I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's all yours. Keep the salvage.
Who said anything about salvage? I'll do this one for free.
Here we have Sloane, who uses an Ion Titan. She looks like, I don't know, looking at her Titan, I just think of something from McDonald's. Why is that red and yellow? Now, she is not easy to fight because of the fact that she likes to hide and run around. She doesn't even like to fight you up close and personal. We're going to go ahead and use Smart Curl. Why do I keep saying that? Smart Core. She's going to keep teleporting around. That's actually literally what she does. She teleports all over the place. Now, I actually did beat this game on the hard difficulty, guys. Can you not? I did beat this game on the hardest difficulty, which is known as Master. Oh, God. Screw you, Sloane. Oh, my God. Get out my way. Okay. Sloane is annoying because she likes to freaking, like, teleport. I don't understand how she can do that if she's a freaking Ion Titan. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, I can. God, that does so much damage. Oh, those are on the other side. Oh. I can still reach them? Oh, no, I can't. I could punch through the wall, but I can't grab them. Where is she? So, with Ion, she's going to be grabbing my bullets a lot, guys. Something to remember.
Come on. Let's do this.
All right. She's going to be taking a lot of my bullets, so there she goes again, teleporting. Very annoying when she does that. Now she's going to send out some Reapers. These boss fights can be very difficult when you're playing on the Master difficulty, guys. It was not easy doing these boss fights on the Master difficulty, especially Viper. Viper was tough. Where is she now? I have no idea. Oh, God, she's right in front of me. Stop using your laser core, you cheating pain in my ass. How do you get a second? Come here. How do you get a second laser core? I did not have that weapon now. Where'd you get that weapon from? Alright, we gotta get that freaking arc out. How can she use laser core twice in a row like that? That makes no sense, guys. This is why I hate the boss fights in this game. Alright. I know. Yes. Mm-hmm. We gotta stop the arc. Oh boy.
Attempting to restore ocular systems.
Okay.
Ocular systems restored. My analysis is thrown. Hostile. Hostile Titan detected.
Oh, someone's coming. Oh, it's Bliss.
It's your lucky day, Hero. I'm not going to kill you.
Really?
I don't work for free.
Hmm, that's nice.
You don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
What are you doing?
So Bliss is not a terrible person. He didn't kill us. He just prefers to do things only when he's being paid for it. That's the kind of person Bleska is. Come on, BT. Get up. We have a planet to save. He gave us a card. Should we keep it? Put it on our wall?
Require your assistance. My auto navigation systems are offline. They can get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together.
What is he talking about? Okay. Oh, the card fell off. I wanted the card, though.
BT, Cooper, our ground teams can't make it there in time. You've got to find a way to destroy the Fold weapon from the inside. There's no other way.
Commander Briggs, I believe I have a solution.
What's your solution, BT?
State, my reactor core may be able to destabilize the arc at the center of the Fold weapon.
What are you saying?
We can blow it up. I'm sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Okay, so BT has a plan to put an end to this. Okay, BT, let's do this. We're gonna finally stop the arc, also known as the Fold weapon. Don't worry, BT, I'm not going anywhere.
Don't worry, BT, I'm not going anywhere.
Copy that, pilot.
All right, here we go.
Protocol 3, protect the pilot.
Oh, there it is. Wait, what are you doing?
Trust me.
Oh no, he threw himself. BT! No! Oh god, did I die? Damn. I'm coming! Oh god, oh god, so we have to jump on all this stuff, guys. Actually, this video, actually, the last time, when I first did this recording, it took long and I died. See, this part can be annoying, because, like, sometimes you just don't make the jumps. This video actually was longer last time. I think it's going to be a little shorter, because I actually just kind of sped through it this time, because I knew what I was doing. Alright, come on. Okay, come on. Why can't I grab the wall? What the hell, game? Jesus Christ. Okay, can we do this perfectly? I don't understand what the game wants me to do. Jesus, alright, there we go. Like how things conveniently are where I need to jump. Alright, here we go. Oh boy. God, what am I gonna land on?
Yes.
I'm trying. Alright, there it is. I'm jumping. Hey, guys. Woo. Thanks. You saved me. Sarah, I love you. Alright, and we are leaving. Oh. Holy hell, guys. And that is the effect of what the Ark would have done to Harmony. It happened to their planet instead.
Pilot Cooper. A lot of people owe their lives to you. And to BT. Barker, set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it.
And there you go, guys. That's it. We stopped their plans of destroying our planet.
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters. Millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assigned a new Titan. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kinda like the old one.
Great job on Typhon, to all of you.
This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.
Okay, and that is it for Let's Play. Yeah, it's kind of like a Let's Play. That's it for playthrough number 3, Titanfall 2, guys. Oh my lord, I am so disappointed that my last recording did not go that well. Honestly, I was just like, oh yeah, this video is not synced properly because of the lagging that was happening, so I have to re-record it because it's terrible. So with that being said, we finally finished Titanfall 2. And yeah, you know, pretty awesome. Sarah Briggs, and that is Jack Cooper himself. That's crazy that Jack did it. He saved the planet Harmony. So what is really there to say about Titanfall 2? Well, when it comes down to it, the campaign is really good. I enjoyed playing through the campaign. I actually, after I finished, you know, this game, I finished it in that last video that I recorded, but I had to redo it. I actually went back and played this game again on the Master difficulty and realized how difficult the boss fights are on the Master difficulty. So I decided that I'm going to be doing some bonus videos where I actually show off all the boss fights again. Only it will be on the Master difficulty using BT's loadout weapon, his default loadout weapon that he has. So we're going to be fighting them with that. And it's a huge challenge, guys. I'm going to definitely be making bonus videos for that. I got to write that down and remember. It's really actually kind of challenging and kind of cool to watch, because you're kind of having going back and forth between fighting between these bosses and how difficult it can be when it's on Master and you're using BT's default weapon, which is what we're going to do. So that's something I'm going to do later. And I have to say that, okay, now they're going to show all the characters in the game. Here is Jack Cooper. And that's his new Neuralink, or not the new Neuralink, but his new, what is it called? I forgot what it was called. We just got it in the beginning of the mission. That thingy that you put inside your Titan. But that's pretty much that. And that's Captain Lastimosa, which was the hero, or the person that was liked and respected by everyone, but he died by Blisk and his friends. So, and there's Blisk, which is actually a really cool character. I actually thought that he was a good person. When I was looking at the characters in this game, I thought he was like one of the good guys. Turns out he's not. He's actually a bad guy. Sarah Briggs. They're really going to actually show legit every character, guys. It's kind of ridiculous that the fact that they show everyone. Here are the bosses that we have fought. Ash is a difficult one. Ash is very difficult. Kane is not that difficult on the Master difficulty. He's average. It's not too bad, but he's still a challenge. Tone, I felt, wasn't all that bad, but Salvacore really does do a number on you. I think his name is Critchard. Critch. What's his name again? What's your name? Richard. It's like Richard, but with the duh at it. Oh my god, Viper was one of the challenges. Probably the most challenging one, because it was a fight in the sky. I have to say, he's actually one of the more challenging boss fights. And then Sloan was challenging because she liked to run away and like vanish and then send Titans after you. Like, I think that's why she was challenging. Besides, she's not even like, you know, she's not tough. You know what I mean? Like, she's not like the other boss fights that were dead on like fighting you. She just like vanished sometimes, which was annoying. And this is actually the leader of the IMC. General Martyr, as they call him. Crazy. Oh, and then we get to meet the 6-4. 6-4, I really like them. That's the faction I use in multiplayer. Gates is cool. And then you have all her friends here. Bear. Kind of looks like a bear with that. I think, what is that? Is that the shield one? Looks like the one that throws the shield down. Davis. Davis? That's his name? I guess so. Who else do we got? Andros. Dros. 6-4 is really cool. I do like the 6-4 quite a bit. Now, I think this character, Barker, he wasn't really mentioned all that much, but I think he used to work for the IMC back in the day, but he just works for Militia now. And that's pretty much it for the cast. Oh, no, never mind. I guess they're still going to show us stuff. That must be Jack Cooper's new tie-in. Honestly, it must be. When it comes down to the multiplayer, I'm not a huge fan of the multiplayer, guys. Like, it's something I'll play, but I had so much fun on the first game, guys. I'm actually probably going to go re-download Titanfall 1 and kind of just play it, even though it's probably not going to be anyone playing it. I felt that the first game just really did it for me. I loved the multiplayer in the first game, and it had so many options for game modes, and I felt like it was pretty fair all around. Like, everything was, you know, everything was, how you say, fair, easy, like, not easy. Everything was, like, what's the word I'm looking for? Balance, as you say. Like, nothing was too overpowered, but, I don't know. That's pretty much it for this campaign. We're about 30 minutes in. I'm actually recording quite a bit of videos today. These are our friends, our comrades. Oh boy. I don't know if they'll be making another Titanfall game. Who knows, honestly. Depends on how well this game does.
Seems like a lot of people are digging it. I think so. A lot of people have been making videos about this game.
The first game didn't get a lot of attention, honestly. I don't think the first game got that much attention, but there definitely were people playing it, but not a lot of people making videos about it. I want them to bring back Frontier Defense. Frontier Defense was the best, guys. Frontier Defense was in the first game where you would, like, defend, like, this tower from enemies, and you would level up so fast from doing it. And it was a good way to level up your weapons too. And it was actually a lot of fun playing with friends. Really wish they would bring that back. And that's pretty much it, honestly, guys. It's pretty much it. That planet actually looks like planet Earth. Like an Earth-like planet. It would have to be. It would have to look something like that. Because they need water and stuff like that, right? I don't know. But it does look like planet Earth. But it's called Harmony. But, I think that's pretty much it. Like, 30 minutes in, I'm waiting for these credits to end. Why do these credits have to be so long? Like, this campaign wasn't even that long. Like, speed it up a bit, please. Anyways, my next Let's Play and next playthrough will be coming soon. I think I'm gonna start it somewhere in May. I'm not sure when. We will find out soon enough. But, yeah. Just letting these credits roll. I actually wanted to record something else. I'm actually recording my next playthrough, because this was playthrough number 3. I'm recording playthrough number 4, which I'm currently working on. I think it's going to be done very soon. It's a very short game. So yeah. I don't know what else to say, guys. I mean, just long credits. Very, very long credits. Taking so long. My goodness. Don't know what to really say. Honestly, guys, I don't know what to say. I'm out of ideas. That's pretty much it for Titanfall 2. BT was such a likable character. I really liked BT. Really cool character. It'd be cool if they actually had him in the multiplayer. I think he would be used a lot. That'd actually be very interesting to see BT in multiplayer. I don't think they'll do that, though. I don't think they'll do that. Is that his neural link with BT? Is that what that means? Like, the flashing of his helmet? Does that, like, have something to do with BT? I don't know, guys. curious to see what's going to happen in Titanfall in the next game if they actually do make another Titanfall game. But besides that, that's pretty much it for Titanfall 2 campaign. So next time on my channel, we'll be doing another playthrough, which will be something that I kind of wanted to do for some time. It's a pretty cool game, but you guys will find out very soon. So if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and share. Subscribe to become a gem, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. So if we're looking at it from this perspective, this... Okay, now they are on the wrong side. Okay, so this goes on this side. Like this. That, yep, like that. Okay, so it goes up like that. So the other part goes like this. Okay. And then the arms. Nope, that goes on this side. Just figure this out.